Cuac, cuac, cuac.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I chose to come to a local spot here by my house, Cedar Grove. I also got a set of clipless pedals. Hopefully, I don't die or fall down.
A few moments later.
Yep. Good thing I like about these pedals is they have a large platform. And see, we've got these pins that actually work good. And I'm using my gravel shoes from Specialized. Let's see how it goes. I haven't been here in a while. I see no trails too. There's no places where to go. I do feel very connected to my bike. So I guess that's a positive. See if I can make it this climb. Oh yeah. See that right there? Well, I've done it before, but it feels a lot easier. Well, a little bit easier. See how this goes. Bridge. Jump's good. It's easier actually to jump. I'm not gonna do the... There's a log here that I've done in the past. I don't think I want to try it today. Not yet. Gotta get comfortable first. I don't want to fall down. I'll try things I shouldn't. This is bamboo jungle. It's pretty cool. Shoes are holding up good. Kind of liking it. Maybe it just will be a good idea to use a flat shoe instead of this so I can get more of that platform surface. Right, let's keep going. I have to go over things. I here. I'm gonna drop our rock down. And here, to the left. Oh yeah. I don't think I'm gonna be doing this today, no. Not with these shoes yet. Like this section. Woo. I don't know how comfortable I would be, but oh yeah. Jump with this. Woohoo! Go from this. Just to go on this rock and then just take off. Oh yeah. That was good. Whoa. So overgrown. Drop. Just a little down thing, not a drop. Right here, quick right, quick left. Oh yeah. Through here. Wrong here too. That I was able to stop against that tree. Otherwise, it would have been toast. Alright, let's see what's in here. How's it going? It's a motorcycle. Alright, let's see where this takes us. This is flowing fast. Oh, didn't see the edge. Almost went sideways. Now, here with the clipless shoes, these shoes, I feel great. Getting dark. I don't know how this footage is gonna come out. It's a little dark. And I don't even got my flashlight. Better start heading back. Thank you for riding with me. Don't forget to share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.